Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed. They're coming. Holy shit. Please be gentle. Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Kingdom Newlands. We have landed on island number 4. I have a knock at this thing on island number 3. I have no freaking idea what this thing is. It looks like a freaking deal. So what, deal's gonna give me like more gold right now? I have no freaking clue. So the ghost is over here. I kinda like wonder, is there like other coins over here on this side? Yeah, don't even think about it. Okay, thank you. Taking all the coins. I don't give a two shits about that. You want to give the take the coins for yourself, Mr. Knight. So the ghost was pointing out this direction first. So I need to like look for the camp. I still don't know how exactly I'm gonna play this thing. Because like from what I remember, last time when I played Island 4, it took me like shitloads of time. The Island 4 is, I think, the longest island. Expect for Island 5. I don't know how Island 5 is gonna progress, but I'm guessing there's something similar actually. So yeah, that's gonna end very, very badly. Anyway, let's go on a scouting. Also, I'm gonna like make a wall, right? I should make like a wall. God damn it. The problem is with the builders because they're gonna like try to stay at the ship instead of like escaping. Oh, okay. This is a good thing, a good spot for a farm actually, I think. It's an archer shrine over here. Shitloads of those things. And this thing. Okay, and there's like a mile, there's a part of mile over here. Okay, so I have an idea because this is Island 4. Shit, don't drop the coins. This is Island 4, right? So it means that this has to be somewhere here, the archer statue. This is actually a good place, I think, to make the freaking farms. Simply because those guys will like, you know, if you get this farmer statue, they're gonna like expand. I think it's like works like this. If you have the farm on level 1, it's gonna give you 2 farmers. If you're gonna have the farm on level 2, it's gonna give you 4 farmers. If you're gonna get the farmer statue thingy, why the fuck you drop it to the freaking thingy? I had like space. If you get the farmer statue, the number of farmers should extend to 8. I think this is how it basically works. There was a portal over there, so we cannot push like too far away to the right side. I don't know actually. Oh shit, another portal. Are you serious about this? Okay, let's keep moving since I think I have like time. There's like a camp over here, so can I like recruit? I don't know would they manage to get back to the camp, so let's just hope for the best. I hope they're gonna manage. This is the builder statue, so if you're gonna like go for the defenses, we have to go to the right side. And there's the mountain and there's the instruction for the new technology. Okay, so I know where I can safely push. I can safely push to the other side. So that's cool. So we have to like make farms over there. Also, there's like an achievement for Island 4 that if you can complete the island within 25 days, I think you're gonna get like an achievement because, you know, like a speed boost. Yay, speeds! Speed is key element in Kingdom. No, it's fucking not. You're gonna rush, you're gonna die, man. That's how it works. No matter what type of horse you use, no matter how many farmers you're gonna have, no matter. Oh shit, a bot is activated. Hi. Fuck. This is gonna end badly. Alright, go back to the camp. Hope for the best. Hope for the best at the freaking camp. God freaking damn it, piece of shit. Okay, take the key. Don't drop it. Okay, thank you. Thank God he didn't drop it. Like, sometimes he drop it, sometimes he doesn't drop it, I just don't get it. You drop it a coin, that's cool, but I think I can, like, safely go to the left side, I think, for scouting? Yes? Yes? No? Yes? No? No? Yes? Probably no. Let's just steady. Shit! Fuck! 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 Steady! And there goes my fucking steady tactic! Go! Shit yourself! What the gauge fucking... Oh! No! 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 My coins! My coins! Mine! 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 Go fuck yourself! Shit! Don't drop me too many coins! Okay, good. Right, so I'm have to like keep still pushing to the right side. I want to get the fortifications up as soon as possible. So also I'm gonna get the farms up. So this like a rock pile over here, so we're gonna probably use this. I wonder if the freaking civilians survived. If they didn't, they're probably like hanging around somewhere here. Portals deactivated. So, no, look at them, they survived. That's fucking new. A deer! Delightful! Go away, Mr. Deer. Like, if you could, please go back to the camp. There's like shitloads of fans of yours over there. Go and freaking give me coins. Okay, this point is also good. Like, it's next to the, I don't know, war zone, battle thingy place, whatever thing. So, I'm guessing, okay, this is a peasant camp over here. So, the closest peasant camp is to the left side. Okay, and there's like a fortification we could try to make here. Okay. Alright, let's try to make this. And there's the thingy for statue for the oh shit! I swear to God, one day I'm gonna get a heart attack because of those fucking portals. Like, they activated at the moment I'm just about to pass them. Every single freaking time, it's like, oh look, it's the fucking bastard with the crown. Get him! What the fuck is this bullshit? Zen Garden? Wow. Hi. Wait. Hold the line. Is this thing? Hello. How are you? Oh shit. Nope. Don't even fucking think about it. Go away. What the fuck is this thing? Should I get him? Wait, can I get him? I can. Okay, conquest, wait here. Oh yeah, also I did forgot to completely mention it. The name of the horse, the war horse, I have named him Conquest. And there's the oh shit, this thing is fast. Oh my god, this is extremely fast. And it slowed down? Fast once again? Oh! Oh, okay, I get it. So it's fast in the forest, but it's extremely slow on open ground. Apparently, this is how it works. Okay. And I'm guessing you're gonna, like, eat a normal grass. Okay, so he's gonna... Yeah, look. He's slow here, and he, like, speed ups as he enters the forest. Okay, this is freaking neat. This is, like, a unique mode. I'm gonna, like, use him for now. See? Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, I wasted another fucking 2 coins because I'm too fucking stupid to retire back to the combat during nighttime. Go fuck yourself. Stealing my fucking coin. I wonder why the deer is not scared of me. Like, normally when the deer as soon as see me, there's like, get away! The bastard is here! Hi. What? Why they were hard? Oh. Okay, hi. Yeah, thank you for the coins. So you want to tell me that I can, like, I don't know, grab those guys? Like, make them to follow me? Oh my god, this changes so much. I can, like, basically... I can basically, like, grab the deers and, like, guide them, like, take them to the camp so the archers can take them. It's, like, no longer pushing the deers from left to right, from right to left. It's just, like, going next to them, seducing those bastards and taking them to the camp. Holy shit. But this guy gets tired very, very, very fast. So that's probably a thing I would like to try to avoid. Okay, I think I lost a builder or two. So let's get this thing. I wanted to give you a hammer. Stop throwing coins at me. Thank you. Time to start to get some kind of fortifications. We don't have the freaking trader around. So we need to like worry to get the freaking like farms as soon as possible. Actually, I'm gonna get the archer buff. I'm gonna get the archer statue and I can try actually to go and hunt the freaking like deer and guide them to the archers because now with the archer statue buff they should manage to like easily kill the deers. Deers, who are you babies? Come on over. I have a lots of fun with you. Come on, show yourselves. Come on. Hi guys. So how? What the fuck? Maybe I'm supposed to like throw a coin at you. Hi. Would you like to come with me? Oh yes, you do. And you? Come on! Yes! Oh my fucking god, I don't believe this thing works this way. Okay, just don't lose them. Okay, they're following me. Are you serious? Like, this is actually pretty freaking clever actually for this map because, you know, like the map is big as fuck, there's no trader and the deers here act a bit different, I think, from the normal deers from the other islands. So this is useful as hell! Like, I love the warhorse. The warhorse is like the best mount in the game so far for me, but this thing at the beginning of the game? Fucking helpful shit! Yeah, come on, shoot him. Shoot him. I don't believe this thing actually worked this way. Off I am to get some freaking deer. Hi, darling. Hi. How are you? When I come? Fuck. I'm an animal. I'm a monster. Kiting poor animals to the demise. Okay, well, it's all me or the monsters. The decision is quite easy, actually. Okay, slowly, don't activate, don't fucking throw coins at me. Okay, go. Oof. Okay, just one more portal and we have golden. Come on, go. Look at the lovely pack I have made. I just hope the archers are there, like, ready to start shooting because I'm gonna have, like, lots of fuck. Stop dropping the coins in the freaking water. No. You're gonna throwing everything. Don't. Keep shooting at the ones that have already passed me. Come on. There you go. No, too many coins. Okay, fuck. Holy shit, man. I have too many coins. How stupid as it sounds, I have too many coins. Okay, this thing is out of the thingy, so we're gonna like, where are the ears? You killed everybody? Hope so. Come on, tell me you did. No, don't. Okay. Take this coin. Okay, go back. How about the archers will like... Oh, okay, good. The archers, come on, go, move a bit further. Come on, move a bit. Oh shit, he didn't move further. Okay, don't drop anything to the water. Okay, cool. Oh shit. Okay, now I need to go to the farms land and prepare the freaking farmers, because we need to start building things. And also, I think I have to like get to the stone wall thingy and start repairing that thing. So we're gonna get it, like the fortified wall, and I can push the portal to the left, right side. And we're gonna get like the freaking farmers over there as well. So we have like two good farming spots, and with that we should be able to like push the freaking economy fast enough to get the boat ready within 25 days. Okay, we can do this. No, we can't. Okay, which day is it? Day 4. Okay, upgrading the thingy. Come on. Shit. No, not upgrading the thingy. Not upgrading the thingy. Going back. Actually, I think I need to like get the catapults as well. Yeah. Need to get the catapults as well. Okay, so fortify the wall, get the catapults, because I want to, if I want to start destroying the portals, I need the freaking catapults. Okay, no point. Actually, maybe I should like, can I go past this thing and get like more deers? Let's try. It's one deer over here, one deer over here. I need like two more. Give me two more deer spears. Come on. Now they are somewhere here. There we go. Okay, one can be. I really like this boat. I look like the fucking Elven King from Lord of the Rings, the Hobbit. It's like, what was his name? Shit, I forgot completely.
Where is Legolas, my son? Where is he?
I have came for what is mine. The necklace that will probably start the war. I don't actually remember, was that like in the books? Was the entire thingy with the necklace hidden within the mountain? Like a lonely mountain? Yeah, that was the place? Like, was that like actually a thing? I don't actually remember that thing, to be honest. From the books, I don't remember how the books went. Day 5. Buying the freaking catapults. Can buy the catapult on this side as well. That's cool. Need more builders though. I think I have, I have a few puzzles over here. So we're gonna make a good use of them. Like, 3 of those? Should be fine. Yeah, we can manage. Okay, let's make one more, just in case. Just in case we have like need to get archers to fortify our positions. Thank you for the lovely coins. Okay, now I need to like go to the right side once again and get to the puzzle camp. I think there should be like a puzzle camp with two people over there, and the portals should be deactivated technically. I don't know, maybe. It's like a lot of farmland. Actually, too much. And now the final wall. Come on, make me proud, because I see already the morons going towards the portal, so that's gonna end perfectly, right? Oh shit! Why every fucking time this thing has to happen? Okay, catapult is almost in position. I have the archer statue, so we're gonna be cool. I'm gonna build the farm as next, as soon as the walls are ready. But I think sooner or later we can like start to make the freaking farmers ready as well. I just need to get more people. The more people I can get, like the more the farmers I will be able to make as well. I just need the farmer. Come on, where I can fucking get that thing? I don't know. There's like two little camps over here. I need like more camps. Actually, I'm gonna like add maybe a few of those things to the boat. Like, I don't know, 4 parts, 6 parts. I've saw like a few workers going builders actually at the freaking camp. They are like bored, so get the quest from this guy so he can like keep farming, and we should be good. Collect the gold from the left outpost. Oh shit. Okay, too many. Oh, fuck. Okay, any builder can go back? Collect the gold I just dropped? Come on. Anybody? Okay, I'm gonna do something like this. This guy is gonna transport the gold back to the camp, and I'm gonna pick up the gold that I just dropped. There you go. Okay, good. Now just don't slow down next to this peasant so he won't drop all the freaking coins on my face. And I drop one more coin. Cool. Okay, I think I need to like push the wall myself. Yeah, okay, send the knights, fuck it. Send the knights, just destroy this thing. And hope that the walls will hold. Oh shit. Yeah, losing archers, losing too many archers. Okay, that's fine. I have placed like a little bit of sights back at the camp, so at least we're gonna get farmers. And here we go. Why the fuck this guy is going back? Okay, he was going to pick up the freaking thing. Actually, I think I'm gonna get a use of this portal over there. I have this stupid idea that I'm gonna probably do, because like normally when you... The portal has two modes, right? Oh shit. The portal has two modes, right? If you build the portal first, then you can like use it. If you're gonna use the teleportation abilities and teleport to like open space, then you'll be able to like construct another portal that you can like freely move from one portal to another one. However, you can also use the other portal and pay like 1 gold and just teleport yourself around the space to speed up the traveling. So in case I'm gonna let you use that portal this way and use it to teleport myself to the other can that's like behind the next portal on the right side. Where's the fucking deal? Come on! Hey guys! Where are you? Come on! There's a party over there! Why the game has saved even though I don't see the attack? Oh shit, don't tell me I've had the freaking attack to the other side. That's nice. That's not fucking nice. That's just fucking delightful. God fucking damn it. Oh, the wall is still standing, so why the fuck the thingy bugged? Oh shit. Bye. I don't like you. Who invited you to the birthday party? Oh my fucking god. Reflex of a fucking panther. Okay, I think I can like move. Even though that there is like a red moon. Yay! Hi guys, how are you? Just passing through. Ignore me, please. Please ignore me. Whatever you do, just fucking ignore me. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go back here, eat the fucking grass just in case. Just in fucking case, because you never know what's gonna probably try to eat your face. Okay, keep going, keep going. I think there's like another camp to this side somewhere here. Right? Because there's like. There should be 3 camps. There's one camp to the left, one camp to the right. And there should be one more camp to the left. Day 9. Cool. I still just need the camp. Okay, a chest. I'm gonna leave it for now here. Because I don't need that many gold. There's a portal. So this guy and this guy. And there should be like the dock. Somewhere. Yeah, there's the dock. Okay. So I know like the layout of the map. Now all I need to do is get enough men and get enough defenses so I won't get... I won't get brutally destroyed by the gigantic monsters as well. Just doing my thing. I'm not even going to bother to take the freaking deer, it's like, it's too far away for me to even bother. But the farmer statue, that's a different story. Get it? And let's move. I'm just gonna quickly grab the map. Which day is it? Day 9. Grab the map. Just in case I forget about it, because I don't want to forget about it. Day 10. And let's get the freaking deers back to the camp. We need them! Come on, move! Move! Like, I just noticed for the entirety of this episode, well, the only thing I'm doing is, like, just collecting deer all over the place. Yeah, but this is actually a pretty good fucking tactic. Like, say what you want, but it's effective, right? Each deer is, like, 3 coins. Discounting that the fact that the freaking hunters are stupid as hell, they, like... One of them always do the stupid thing that's, like, they walk away from the walls, and they just hit the first thing they see. Oh, like this. And sometimes it's just, like, not enough to kill a deer. Come on. Okay. And probably one of them escaped. Yeah, one of them escaped. It's like every single freaking time I like collect 5 deers and then just shoot one arrow to one of them instead of just like stay in position and wait till they're gonna like find themselves so that they won't escape. No, they're just gonna shoot. Fucking trigger happy people. Come over here, baby. Let's do this. Let's do it like they do it on Discovery Channel. Okay, thank you. Actually, I'm gonna build the tower here as well. Because this side is gonna get like it's gonna get the most heaviest attacks. And I want this side to be like fully prepared for anything that's gonna hit it. Like anything, no matter what's gonna be. Flying monsters, big monsters, slime monsters, I don't know, exploding monsters if they're ever gonna be. That's actually something I would like to see in this game. Like exploding monsters? No, they on the other hand, like one shot the wall or something? No. Take it back. No. Developers, don't even fucking think about that. You didn't hear it here. I swear to God, if they're gonna add like exploding monsters, then I'm gonna get hissed and screwed at the same time. And probably the community is gonna hate me. It's like, why the fuck you give them such ideas? I don't know. I just need the coins for the freaking boat. Come on. 2 coins, not enough. More coins, not enough. Come on. I know you have coins. Better, but still not enough. Even the builder had a coin. Good. Everybody getting coins for the better cause. Okay, too many. Okay, didn't drop any to the sea. To the lake. Whatever. Like, dropping the coins for the lake is like for the good luck, mate. That's how it works in this game. Seriously, it does. If you like drop the like shitloads of coins into the freaking lake, you get like a bonus ending in the game. Mm-hmm. What, you didn't know about that? Well, now you know. You learn a lot of things on this channel. Where's the freaking... not enough coins. Okay, go back. Remember that if you're gonna see like the... I don't know, like the barrier thingy that's like on the ship. That's the point when you should stop building, because after like three parts, if you see those parts, like I think those like then four or five, and then the ship is like ready, the boat. So like you should not push it unless you are like 100% sure you'll be able to push the boat to the fucking shore. Okay, let's get to the deer. And would you like to meet my friends, maybe?
Yes?
Yes? Cool, thank you. Now, before I do anything, since this is like already far in the day, in the entire adventure on this island, we need to get the builder statue, so that they're gonna upgrade the walls, so they're gonna be tougher to destroy. And after we're gonna get this thing, I'm gonna immediately push the line to the left side? Yeah, to the left side. Just need those peasants, if there are any. It's only one peasant, okay, cool. Collect the coin. Thank you, and let's keep moving. Okay, now the walls are upgraded, right? So they should stand more than usual. Problem is that the night is coming, so I cannot send the attack immediately. Just in case. I don't want to risk the lives of my knights and my archers. They are like worth it too much at the moment. I also want to try to get the speed achievements, so we were like on day 14. The boat is almost ready. So the only thing I have to do is like destroy those two portals and try to defend from the right side. Okay, we have to just wait for the night to end. But in the meantime, I can like think I can like go try to search for survivors or something like that. I don't know, do something at the camp. Maybe check the farmers for gold. I don't know. Also, do the expectation of the freaking boat. Have any coins? Thank you very much. Okay, the boat is I think almost ready. There's like only a few parts missing. I think like around 5 parts at its maximum. So not gonna risk to build the boat at the moment. Okay, a new day has risen, but the problem has occurred. Another problem has occurred. The rain has came. So if it's raining, that means we are one day before the red moon. Shit, what to do? Okay, fuck it. Screw it completely. We are sending the attack. I'm not giving a shit about the red moon. I'm just gonna somehow to defend. Somebody who's like actually playing the game is like, what the fuck are you doing? Don't do this. We're gonna all die. Nope, relax. I got this. Don't fucking drop the coins to the fucking sea. Okay, so far so good. Keep shooting. Stop throwing coins to the fucking sea. I mean to the fucking lake. Like the lake is, the lake, I don't know, like in the vanilla kingdom, this is supposed to be a lake. This is right now supposed to be like a sea. So the sea at the moment is golden. Portal destroyed, go back to the right side, go. Okay, my defenses, my top of the line, come on. Don't freaking even think about failing me right now.
Anybody home?
Where's the attack? I don't like this. Don't tell me that the attack came from the other side.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the attack has come from this side. That's cool. That's just delightful. Thank you for the coins. Holy shit balls. This is bad. We don't have a tower over here. Come on, shoot. Keep shooting. The wall will stand. Just keep shooting. Oh, it wasn't that bad. I thought it was gonna be worse. Shoot a little bit up. A little bit up, please. A little bit up. Oof. For a second, I thought this thing is gonna touch me. I don't like to be touched. Just hope for the best. Come on. Oh, here they come. Yo! The catapult is still hitting the wall. Why? Who's controlling the catapult? Seriously, I'll pay you how much you want. I don't care. Just do. Okay, never mind. Your day has come. Come on. It's raining once again, but I don't give a two shits about it. Go! Go, knights, go! Okay, use the portal. Teleport back quickly. Okay, get to the farmers. Like this. Okay, I have enough coins, so I just have to... God damn it, stop throwing the coins back to the freaking lake! God damn it, sea! The Golden Sea! That's how we're gonna name it. The Golden Sea of the King of Kings. This guy, I wonder what would happen if I start to build at the point where this guy wants to run inside. would he like just stick outside of the construction site and be like, okay, I'm just fucking waiting for this bullshit to be finished. Collect the coins. Thank you for the coins. Like, too bad I cannot send the farmers to like throw coins. Like, you have a full second of coins? Throw it at the statue. Why? Don't question it. Just do it. Okay, the left portal has been destroyed, and that means only one thing. We're gonna have a party very soon here. Dropping the coins. You have coins as well? Yeah, you do. Okay. Just gonna quickly go here. Drop the coins to the freaking guy. Oh fuck, I forgot he's gonna hide. Ugh, shit. Okay, fuck it. Get the balls instead. I'm gonna probably need them anyway. And now I need to go back to the defenders and see how they're gonna perform. Probably, hopefully they will survive. If not, we are all screwed. Fingers crossed, guys. Fingers crossed. They're coming. Holy shit. Please be gentle.
King of them broken and dead.
Nothing scary. Is this supposed to be the counterattack? Because it's, you are not performing, guys. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Are you serious? Send something, I don't know, scary at least. This is not scary. This is just numbers. Come on, shut it. He tried to eat my archer. Uh-oh, that's scary. That is scary. That is very scary. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, that's the point where you should probably, like, consider retreating. Shoot it. Keep shooting. Oh, this is fucked. This is nicely fucked. Keep shooting. I don't care how you do it. Just keep shooting. Knight is retreating. Okay, fuck it. Fuck. I really like the archers are brave enough to still try to shoot those big-ass monsters. Okay, this is bad. The worst part is that my farmers are undefended at the moment. Okay. Oh! Wasn't that bad! I thought it's gonna be worse! We survived! Oh, few people dead. Okay, then. How many people died? Too many. Okay, day 19. It's okay! Another attack didn't come. I don't know why. It didn't come. Our catapult is getting into position, so be ready for the next night. The portals to the right side are destroyed. Left side. To the left side are destroyed, so we can push. Finally start to push the freaking boat. I have the knights to the left side as well, so only thing I need to do right now is just get the boat and send the knights. Crap, need more gold. Show me, guys. Come on. Oh yeah, I also need to get Conquest back. Conquest is still chilling out at the shrine of the Deer God or whatever his name is. Okay, have to like wait for the builders to give them the final part, so. Where the fuck are they? I'm not paying them for standing around. I'm not paying them all, actually. One builder came. Where's the rest of them? Okay, just keep smacking. Just two more parts. Come on. I'm still looking for like other builders, but I don't see them coming. Okay. Boat is ready. I'm guessing that the other builders are gonna come here soon enough. Two builders, I've hired two more people, so I've got hammers back at the camp, so even if I don't have any spare builders, they should get the hammers and come back here quickly and help the freaking boat to get pushed to the shore. Collect the coins. Okay, only one builder here? The fuck has happened? Send all the knights to the boat, secure it, make sure it gets safely to the fucking destination. Thank you for all the coins. Spawn with the coins. Thank you. Much obliged. Oh, too many. Okay, now I just have to wait. As much as I like the Deer God or whatever his name is, his place is here at the shrine of the Deer God, and I need to take Conquest back with me. Why the fuck I cannot take Conquest? Oh, come on, don't be upset. Dude, I traded you for like only one island. I'm gonna take you on a trip. There you go. See? Okay, thank you. Thank you, Deer God. Remain strong. Protect the land from the evilness. And don't get killed by my hunters by mistake. My ship haven't even arrived past the freaking Deer God shrine. Why the fuck this is so slow? Oh. Are you going to help or are you just going? No, I think I see one. Yeah, I see three builders in total on the ship. Why this is going so slow? It's day 22 already. You know what? I need a whip shrine. This game is like Joe's go follow the fucking ship is like faster maggots for the glory of the king. God damn it, you're gonna get us all killed. Oh, it's gonna take them a while. Don't throw me coins, I don't have space for it anyway. It's like faster. No, why the knights don't help? Why the archers don't help? You can like, I don't know, go hire the horses that are like few meters away, attach fucking ropes to the boat, pull it. Nope, they're gonna pull it by hands. I don't even know how is that humanly possible for them to catch the pigs that are holding the boat after, but okay, physics, man, doesn't work in the world of magic, you know? God damn it. Day 24. They have finally arrived at the second camp. So this is like just a rock throw from the freaking beach. I just have to wait a little bit longer. Come on, guys, faster. We have island to conquer, kingdom to save. Exactly as day 24 is about to end. Look, the boat has arrived. Unbelievable! 3 or 4 days of transporting the boat. If we're gonna keep like this, I will have to like start making the boat straight away on the first day. God damn it! It took a long time. But then on the other hand, I think without the
Dear God, Mount, the dear King, it will probably take like another 10 days or 12 days to finish this thing. First time when I played LF4, it took me 30 something days or 28 days. I'm not sure actually, to be honest, how many days it took me. I think it has been like 3 parts video last time on the playlist. I think I have to like check it, because I honestly don't remember last time how much time I spent on the island for. Just before day 25 will start, we're gonna like departure. All aboard!
The King flagship.
Actually, well, I can buy a new boat. I have so many coins, I think I can like afford to get a new boat. An achievement! Reef the main! 24 days. Crown is safe. Dang fucking god. No, good thing I haven't forgot to take the paper with me. The fuck is that thing? What? Okay, don't press the down button. Alright, so we're gonna move to island two, number 2. Then I'm gonna go to island number 3 once again. Then back to island number 4. Island number 5, island number 4 for the last time. And then the island number 5 for the last time. Honestly, I hope you guys will be still watching this, even though that we basically do the same thing over and over again. But at least the technologies we have unlocked are quite useful. I mean, like, the Deer God, extremely freaking useful on Island 4. I'm guessing it's gonna be, like, extremely useful on Island number 5 as well. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next video. More or less destroying you, and also you have to, like, worry about the amount of archers. So yeah, now they constructed the wall, and now they're gonna, like, upgrade it. Like, now... Yeah, so it's sparking. Okay, now I just need a few coins and I'm gonna like... Also, I'm gonna try to get this stone, like the rock pile over there. I'm gonna try to build the best tower over there.